Hi, good evening. I don't know why my live bot on my Discord isn't working, so I was just pinging everybody to say that I am live. Hope people are good. That is how I feel about today. I'll probably get further into it as I get into the stream, but that's my lunch plate. I might get rid of that. But it was a day. Shall we just say it was a day? It was a day, a memorable day, and not for good reasons, so fun times. But I did call it at 3:15 because I had to get a flu shots. My arm's a bit sore, but it was worth doing. And oh boy, I couldn't have worked any longer than that. Everybody today was just insufferable. But yeah, back to XCOM 2. I need to shoot things, basically. It's either that or I play a first person shooter, which no thank you. So yeah, we're gonna get XCOM going. Because I don't like to load it early because it makes a lot of noise. But yeah, hope everybody else had a better day than me. My husband is sick. That has made the day even more interesting. So, that's okay. We had a really quick dinner for the kids, and then we got McDonald's. That was the only way I was going to survive. But yes, yep, very loud game, it's very loud, yep. Perfect timing with the music, if I can access it. My computer just went bananas. Don't know if you guys could see all that crazy static and stuff, but... did it crash? Might have crashed. Nope. Okay, here we go. This is a very exciting looking mission, this one. Anyway, load game. Well, Chorus first mission. Is it? No, that's not the most recent. Autosave, yeah. 1:03 AM, that sounds about right. Ah, that's at the black site. Remember we reset to this one. So let's do that. Because I died and we were like, no, abort, abort, reset, reset. So we're not going to take that mission. We're going to... I think I started clearing another alien debris thing after the saving, yeah. I think there was one here. Oh, she's busy. Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. We were going to find a mission that was not as hard. Because that mission was bananas. And I was passing enough time so that I could use my, key crew. What can I buy? I can buy an engineer. That's funny. Can buy supplies. I'm okay. I think I'll just leave it for now. We sell anything random. We have 63 alien alloys. I honestly do not know how many I need. I can surely get rid of 20 of them. Sure, why not? we're making contact. West Africa. A friend of mine who does voice work plays computers sometimes. Turning the game down, that's super loud. New objective added. That's the black site mission. We're not doing the black site mission. Yeah, we're not doing that mission. Advent's been keeping this facility a closely guarded secret. We should make sure our South America armed to the teeth. Before we send them out there. I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander. Yeah, we're going to the supply drop. Okay, cool. Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use. For your use.
Welcome, Commander.
I don't know if I need either of those.
Commander,
Bye, Gemma! How you doing, my friend? Let's make... Let's do East Africa. Ooh. Oh yes, it's speeding forward the...
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
I know.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I know, but I'm doing stuff, okay? It's not as loud for you, but it is so loud for me, oh my god. It's the microphone itself has turned up, that's why. My day has been... terrible, and I'll tell you all about it. Well, I can't really tell you all about it because I can't give you any work specifics, but
new regional contacts located.
The gist of it is everybody I dealt with today was impossible to deal with. Like, I don't work with the public, I work with people who work in health, but everybody was difficult. Everything that needed to be done was difficult. We did something, or one of my colleagues did something that I had to like claw back and walk back today and like make amends with people. And it just felt relentless. You know, you have those days where you just don't get a moment. Like I took, I think, 15 minutes for lunch, and then I just kept hearing the emails coming in, and I just carried on because it just seemed like it was never going to end. It was so relentless. So then at 3:15, I just closed everything and went, I'm done, because I had to go get my flu shot, and I was just like, nah, can't do this anymore. Husband came home sick and ended up just going straight to bed, so I had to go get the kids, feed them, put them to bed, and then go get dinner for me and my husband, and I've just eaten that. It was literally just Macca's, and I've just had McDonald's and a sundae, and now I'm sitting here, so everything is better now, but oh my god, the day was just, I just need to shoot something. I just need a mission so I can shoot something. Okay. Okay.
Attempting to assess.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress.
Pew, pew, pew.
Aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that
cool story.
Ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Okay. Okay. Terrifying, but sure. My god.
We'll need to completely scan this region before we can
yeah. Yep.
I'd advise we stick around and finish the job, but the choice is yours.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in
Eastern
region,
US,
we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
Cool, cool. Sounds great. I'm still doing this Europe stuff at the moment. Yes. Give me mission. Oh. Extract VIP. We'll get Burb? Have they captured Burb? I thought I had Burb already. Okay. It's all good. Mission. Right, who's available? Because we have the tiniest. We have Nishimura. Can we pop me back in? Or am I still healing? I'm available. Okay. Koru. Abby. Burb. Can I replace Nishimura with anybody? Or is everybody still healing? Okay, so Tuna will be ready in a day. We can put in done. Let's do it. Can I, like, equip anything special? Nope. Someone has to have the first aid injector thing, though. Has anyone got it? Oh, Burb's got it. Okay. Well, this team look awesome, so let's go for it. Oh, postcards, yeah. I look forward to seeing it. I need to send my end of the bargain. Some people have asked me to send them, so. Alright, I'm hoping this isn't a crazy hard mission like the last one I attempted. Hellfall. Cool beans. Funny that I think the VIP is another version of Burb, which is pretty funny. I'm not quite sure how I made that happen. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Just unplugging the Maisie cam because she's going to be hanging out with Dave tonight, so I don't think she's going to be in here at all. It's a bit sluggish tonight. Sorry if it looks a bit jittery. It seems to look okay. Oh, and it goes silent whenever I click anything else. Da, da. When evacuating a squad, the gear of any dead or incapacitating soldiers will be lost. Okay. Yeah, it's really sluggish. Let me just check that I haven't got anything running that I shouldn't have. One second. Static. Weird graphical glitches. Right. Let's just... I like how the game just continues on even though I'm not looking at it. Okay, let me just check. There's nothing going that shouldn't be going. I mean, Microsoft Word is running, but I mean, that barely takes anything. Browser. I have the stream preview, but I always have that running. I did upload a video to YouTube, but it's done. It's been done for a little while. I just finished my May highlights, so I may show those later, by the way, if anybody's keen to see them. They're quite fun. Right, let's go back to the game and see what happens. That seems better. Okay, so where are we going? The game did show me, I think, and then I was out. Oh, all the way over here. Okay. All right. Really? Oh, that's like a mannequin. Is this a mall? Okay. I need one of you to, like, just be lookout for now. Oh, they're right there. Yeah, I will show them soon. We've taken them out before, though. I've taken them out before. Gonna have to go a different way if I don't want them to see me. Moving. Come get some. Come get some. Da, da. Just doing cautious little moves for now. Hang on. Have I already got... Oh, I've already got the VIP. No? Why do I have five? One, two, three, four, five. I'm very confused as to why I have extra team members. Oh, she's the VIP that I'm protecting? Yeah, okay. I already have her. Okay. You stay with the VIP, please, Abby. Moving to Overwatch. Like how he points. Real serious robot.
Moving.
seem kosher? Oh boy. He managed to hit the VIP, that's not very good. Oh my god. Are you? Nice done. I don't know, I've never done this mission before. I'm guessing it probably was planned to blow up. I can't believe he could... I'd never seen him blow up a building like that before. That was bananas. Excuse me. Burb the tiniest. Good, there's Jerry. Hi, Frodo. So do I have to restart? Because shouldn't I just restart? Seeing I failed the first objective? Or am I supposed to fail? I can try it. I'm gonna just try and see if I can get through it. But I think I'll probably end up redoing it. If I've killed the VIP already. Cause that's the VIP, right? She's dead. Ah! He just kicked open the door. Go, done, go. Can I... Do I pick her up if I go there? No, I just stand on top of her. Okay. Wow. Wow, I think I have to restart because I just wasn't expecting this guy to do what he's been doing. I've had him in another mission where he did shoot and kill me pretty fast, but I've never seen him blow up buildings before. Well, I don't know if this mission's gonna actually... I don't know, I literally got everybody into position outside and he shot a rocket from the back of his... You know, this thing on the back, his back, and it blew up the building. And he said, oh, that's the VIP down. But he didn't say, like, it didn't say mission failed, it just said extract. So I was like, should I press on? It's good practice, I think, for when... If I have to repeat this, I kind of can get to know the map a little bit better, but... I probably don't need to be pressing on, but I'm just doing it just to see. She just got killed in like after one move. Like I moved everybody and then he blew everybody up, so I just decided to persevere. See if I can get like one person out of here. Go, Koru, go! Smash through those windows, girlfriend. It just kills everybody, so there's really probably not much point. Yeah, I didn't know about the rockets, because the only other mission I've had with one of those robots, it didn't use the rockets, it only just shot. So I didn't know they had rockets. Or I wouldn't, yeah, if I, yeah, I've learned now. Da, 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 da. Confirmed. Scanning. Oh boy. Moving on target location. She did have a 75% there for the sectoid, but... Oh, done. What's worth the go, my friend? Oh, gross. Sectoid things are so freaking gross. Oh no! Burp is mind controlled! How dare you? Unless you missed. I wouldn't call it that, but sure. At least I killed two of them so far. Target eliminated. Da, 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 da. Just gonna keep moving Koro out of here. Just wanna get to the extraction point so I can. Oh no! This mission's hard! Wow, she's gonna shoot him from one tile away. Bye, Dan. Sorry, Dan. I don't know whether I repeat this one or not. I don't know if they're all at this kind of level at the moment. Or I need to be looking for a slightly different... Yeah. Oh god, what am I hearing now? Reanimated. Okay, I just can't see any of it for some reason. There we go. Gross. Might be poisoned here. Oh boy. I'm gonna try a reload, I think. Oh my god, is that Burb? That's possessed Burb, I think. Oh, but it did sound like a bit like me, so. I'm just gonna get away from these guys. It's done. Yeah, I know you'd said that, but yeah, I'm just being surprised at how difficult it's become so quickly. Like, I haven't had a chance to sort of just get used to doing it. I'm under fire. You're okay, it failed. It's just the poison I'm more worried about. She's right by the extraction point, it's just there. I didn't realize it was just there. Burb's still mind controlled, I guess. Yeah, okay, let's just... Burb's over her mind control then. So can you kill anything? Try it. That feels terrible. Killing Dunn again, but hey. Well, at least it looked like Dunn. Alright, let's see if I can extract Koro. Oh, is it up here? Oh, bro. Okay. How close can I get her? I can get her a level below. Yeah. Not ideal, but hey. I'm gonna get shot at as I run and she's gonna die. Yeah, she's dead. I can't go out like this! Because I'm Australian, I can't go out like this! Alright, well now I know the map, so let's... Ah, can I not do it until I die? Can I not just reload? I thought there might be a restart mission option in the menu. Go Burp! Kill him. Kill him. Almost killed him. Yeah, I didn't save though. I loaded from an autosave. I suppose I could do exactly the same autosave. Let's just see how far we get. Burp. I know, bud. Okay, well I was trying to do it from the location. Should I not do it from the location? If I try and extract, it's gonna... Yeah. That's only 2 minutes ago. I suppose I have to go up to this one. Because that's only, yeah, 3 minutes ago. Okay. Yep. I love these screens. They're very cool. Okay, well, all I did was further research and stuff, so let's just do a bit more of that. Cool. Then I went to the supply drop. Oh no, I went here first, but that's okay. I did West Africa, then I did West Europe. Fed Resistance Headquarters for your use. These scenes are so loud. Ah, oh, okay. Good to know. No, I'm not doing Black Site. Thank you, though. Yep. Cool beans. Sounds great, but I'm not doing the Black Site one right now. Want to do this one. Yep. Not doing a tough mission. Thank you. All missions are tough, bro. Thank you, Central. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Shh. 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 Stop talking. I've heard this 3 times now. Yes, then this advances.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
I know, thank you.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I know, thank you.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership.
It changes every time I do this. It's the third time. It's been different. It's all random, I guess, because this it wasn't New Mexico last time. It was east coast of the States.
We can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
Cool, cool, cool. Want to finish this? Yay, Skulljack! Okay, so what do I do with the Skulljack? Okay. I was gonna do East Africa and the supplies first. Well, this is the one I just did. I'm gonna go back to that in a second.
Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We can always finish our scans later, but failing to...
Oh, okay. Not recommended. For the resistance movement. This is the one that I just failed at. Okay, we'll try it again. How do I save, though? For Western Europe. Can I save first?
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
So... Da, da, da. Okay, so who are the do I have a specialist? Do I need to bring a specialist? I have Lynch. Okay, so she's got the Skulljack. It's a melee item. Okay. Alright. I'll give it a go. Can I save? Like, manually save before I go into this mission. Yeah, okay, you just hit escape, okay. Okay. All right. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. All right. Well, I'll give it a go. Just destroying everything. 5x5. Reminds me of Buffy. Alright.
The Resistance is asking for our help in rescuing an important VIP of theirs that was recently.
Must say. This is a different one, okay. We'll need to lock down the AO, secure the VIP. It's funny how the VIP is Burb, though. Like, how is it Burb? I thought I'd made Burb and she died. So how am I now able to get her back? Clearing space? What, like, clearing the alien debris? Tiles? Because yes, I need another engineer. Or I need to, like, obviously redeploy my current engineer. Yeah, cool, okay.
Location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Entering squad concealment.
Okay.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Okay. I have no idea what direction they're gonna come from. Got that Lynch has this very English accent.
Got it covered.
Okay. No alien activity yet.
Roger that. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Headed there now. I'm on it.
I need to fix his voice, it's all wrong. I did have my original Dunn had quite a Dunn voice, but this guy's doesn't.
There's something out there.
That sound, guys, I don't like it.
Moving on target location.
No.
On overwatch.
On the move. Just doing cautious little moves at the moment. Dunn kind of recommended that I moved smaller moves and then did overwatch instead of just doing too many big yellow moves, so I'm trying to just be mindful of that.
Heading there now.
Because overwatch is extremely helpful.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Position confirmed.
It's interesting how it has an objective, use the skulljack as like a, it has a little yellow thing next to it, so maybe it's a, is it a temp, is it like a optional, maybe? Yeah, can't go up, okay.
Heading there now. Got eyes on hostile squad.
I know. Oh, no.
Should attempt to disable it with the skulljack.
As if people in the cities weren't brainwashed enough. Who knows what the aliens are putting in their heads for entertainment.
Moving to overwatch.
I actually don't know. I can't really move in there without being seen. I don't know how to go in there and get the VIP. I suppose that just, I just break my concealment then.
Move into position. They found us.
No shit. I revealed myself. It's fine. Except for this guy. Gonna smash through the ceiling. Oh no, it's a hole. I didn't realize it was an open hole. Well, nice try, Koru.
Missed.
Who am I moving? Where's the cell that the lady's in? Oh, over here. Okay. Well. Gonna be what it be. Can you do anything from there? 69? That's all you've got really. Could try it. Hi John Menager. Yeah. You'll have to bear with me as it is my first play. I will ask for help, but yeah, I'm just at the moment having a bit of fun working things through. But welcome in, good morning to you. Where's this officer that I'm gonna skulljack, by the way? Which one? This one? Pew pew? Oh, she's marked. Fabulous. The red dude, yeah. I hate this mechanized dude. Pew pew, sorry, Burb. You're bleeding. I know, but you're the one who's got the med kit, so could you use it? Whee! Yeah, it is addictive, but definitely a steep learning curve, definitely a bit stressful. Oh, she's all disoriented now, okay. After a very stressful work day, this might not have been the best choice, but we'll just see how we go. I may not do it. I'm not going to do it the whole stream anyway. That was never the plan, but yeah. So I need Aileen to get right close to this guy. She needs to be melee distance to him. Alright, well, 75% is better than nothing. God damn it, Koru. God damn it, me. Yeah, I know. Do I have to hack this, or...? It has a left click symbol. Alright, cool. Alright, well, I just need her to be within movement distance of him then. It'll be backup done. Oh, I wouldn't even know how to blow a hole. Like, is it with the grenades that they have, or... yeah, you're gonna fire a weapon. You've got 99%. Oh, grenades. Okay. I did not know that. I've never used a grenade on a building. I've thrown grenades at dudes before, but this is like my third or fourth mission, so... Can I? Skulljack. This dude. She's gonna run past the mechanized unit and go skulljack the officer. Yeah! Nice! I did something! I didn't fail today! I know, I'm crazy. Cool. Yeah, now you're probably gonna get killed. Would ya look at that? She got some stuff. What is this? What? Oh, stop blowing holes in walls. So annoying. There's too many of them. This is going to go poorly. I mean, no one's died yet, but come on. So I now have to go shoot this weird codex thing. Oh, we're going to reanimate the guy I just killed. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm bored of you taking your turn now. Can I have a turn now? Please? Bye, done. Sorry. Good lord, this is gonna go extremely poorly. Look, we're surrounded. What the shit? What am I supposed to do here? Like... go around this way? How do I unlock the VIP? Do I have to hack? I'm assuming I have to hack. Okay, well, she's gonna need to provide fire. Yeah, Dunn dies every mission. Yeah. Yep. That's just what happens. Okay, so am I Burb now? I thought I was Koru. I must have hit a key or something. Right, do I do the hacksaws? No. That is Kitty from South Park, yeah. So... do I have to literally stand on the spot to hack? Or can I not? Okay, well, I don't quite understand what I'm supposed to do there, but I'm gonna have to try and shoot this. Nice, Burb! Might as well stand outside the door and protect it. Ah, okay. I didn't know I could change the order. That's cool. That's really helpful, actually. Can I... go here? And then snipe someone? I'm probably... oh, she can pistol fire someone. Zombie. The mech would be really helpful, and she's got 94% on the mech. I didn't know about the tab, yeah. I'm just learning by trying things, because I've asked chat not to tell me too much. nade the Merc? Okay. Well, I'm not on the player that has nades now. Well, the zombie is obviously very tempting to shoot, but it's not the important thing right now. Nice. Okay, well, we're down to two, apart from the weird zippy thing that's jumping around. He's running away. Oh my god. This weird thing. So confused. What you doing? Oh, nose! The zombie missed. Well, kind of. You took a swipe. Okay, so not... How do I get into this? How do I get in here? Because the door is locked. Do I have to grenade to get in here? Or am I going to damage the VIP by doing that? Because I've got the red door here. Okay, cool. Yeah, I tried to hack the door. It wouldn't let me do anything. Do I need a specific person to hack the door? Because the option was not available for Burp. Oh, now it is. Okay, fine. Ah, Burp was dazed. Okay. Right, where's the extraction site? Where's the extraction site? I can't remember where it is. Did they put... Oh, over here. Okay. Is there a window? No. I don't want to move with her. I mean, that thing can teleport anywhere anyway. I just want to move kind of away from it. I'm on the move. Yeah, thank you. I will ask if I want to. And if I fail, that's fine. I'll just redo it. Like, I'm not, I don't worry. I'm not too concerned about, being perfect at it. I just want to learn as I go. You're gonna be our kind of our. Oh, you have to reload. Okay. Cure. Sectoid. Gonna be a dick. He just killed that zombie. Okay, cool. If you want to waste your turn doing that, dude, that's fine. And running away, that's fine by me. Because my mission is actually not to kill you all. I don't think. It's just to get her out. Oh, not the panic. Oh my god. I mean, it's like a bonus thing, I think, to kill the Codex. So I'm not gonna try to... Unless I get a good option. Oh, I'm gonna go out here and get extracted. Okay, okay. Okay. Have you got a shot at this Codex thing? 50%. Nah, I'm good. I think we're just gonna run. Just run! Run, run away! Run away! Run away! See if we can get anywhere near them before they... Oh, just keep going, just keep going. No, actually, just keep moving. Just keep moving, please. Double time. I don't care about the reinforcements. I'm gonna run away. Just let me pass a mission, please. That would be great. Unless the reinforcements are literally in my path, which they freaking are. Of course they are. They always put them in your path. Inside! I like making up my own dialogue. Get into position. Nah. Dunn is replaceable. Dunn is already the second Dunn, so we're fine. Okay. Can you go to the extraction point, please? Hurry up with your alien activity! Oh my god, did we just lose Burb? We didn't lose the VIP though, did we? It was the other Burb. Okay, she's also replaceable. My god, I'm like within a tile. I like how the VIP is literally reincarnated Burb, like the first Burb that I made has been reincarnated as the VIP. Just don't kill me, I've got one health bit. Someone's gonna kill me. Dunn's dead. Dunn's already dead. Please miss, please miss. Ah, shit. Oh, I'm gonna disable my weapon. That's fine. That's fine. Just miss. Please just miss. Or just move with your turn. Just move with your turn. That's fine. Let me, just let me go. Just let me go. You missed. Oh my god. You missed. I know it's fine, but I want to get everybody out. It would be so good, apart from the deads, you know. Okay. Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing. Miss, miss, miss! No! Come on, come on, come on! Miss! You guys are the worst shots in the whole frickin' alien force. Just in time. See you laters! It is a bit intense. Gemma, I'm not sure it was exactly what I should have played. Fair. You know, I'll take fair. I'll take fair, okay? No, that last one was me. That was Koru. Dunn's dead. So I'm Koru. That's me on the left there. And then we've got, Lynch. Oh, I thought Dunn died. I saw Dunn die. Dunn Jr. died earlier. Yeah. Ugh. I'm already hunching. Only an hour in. Thank you for your service, soldiers. Well, I did a mission, guys. High five to me. From panicked to unshootable. Just, yeah, just the two in the VIP that got out. So I'll have to make a replacement Burb, though I do have that new Burb that I just extracted. So I'll probably just keep her. I'll have to make another replacement done. The entire team didn't die, yeah. High five to me. I have to listen out occasionally because my husband's too sick to look after the children if one of them wakes up. I haven't heard a peep, but you know. It is definitely Sod's Law that one of them will want to wake up when... Oh, she's gonna be 27 days, good lord. R.I.P. Burb. R.I.P. Dunn. Let's promote Lynch, she's great. Revival protocol is... reviving unconscious. Okay, cool. It is 9:02 PM. My husband is in bed because he is sick. My kids have been in bed for 2 hours. But you just never know. Like... they have, like, minds of their own. They decide that they're no longer asleep. And they want to, like, scream instead. Because that's what babies do. Hacking, Hacked turrets. Yes, New Zealand, yes. I'm gonna go revival. Cool. There's also this command, which someone reminded me of the other day that I'd forgotten I even had. There you go. Can always know what time it is for me.
Hello, Commander.
Hello, Commander. Okay. Sweet. I'm gonna go to the armory. I don't think it's possible, but... can I make her Irish? Because she's literally supposed to be Irish. And they've given her an English accent. No. None of them are remotely close. Oh well, I suppose I'll...
Location confirmed. Roger that.
Close enough, yeah. Yeah, I have got the all countries mod so that I could add New Zealand, but I could not find a mod that added a New Zealand one. I went through a lot of the voice packs and I couldn't find a single New Zealand accent, so my character is Australian accent. It's the only thing I could find, unfortunately. So, we need a new burb. Oh, actually, who have we got that I can, I got anybody that I can edit. I mean, oh no, we got a new burb. We need a new Dunn. So can I... I might edit Adam Thomas to make him my new Dunn. He's close enough anyway. Like, he has the original Dunn face. Just get rid of the props. Oh my god, the hair is all wrong. What do I call him? Dunn the Third. I hate the biographies. No. No biography. No information required, thank you. His hair is all wrong. Short's fine. And the hair color's a bit wrong too. Cool. He's very pale. I'll keep the armor. I'm not gonna change the armor every time. Let's give him his American accent. Can't remember. I think I decided 4 sounded most like done. Cool. Alright, there we go. We've always got a done and a burb. Tuna is only got a day to heal.
Avenger plotting new course.
Maybe I should try Blackside again. It was really hard though. Game really wants me to do it. I need a resistance comms. Okay. Let's go back.
Hello, Commander.
What are you guys up to? 10 more days. Okay.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
What are my engineers doing? Oh, she's doing the proving ground that I needed to make. Okay.
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed.
Okay. I don't really know what to do, whether to try and go for the mission, which I found really hard last time. I do not, no. I just have just have the base game. Saving all over the oldest games. Right. I mean, I could try. Yeah, just how far into the someone's at the pub. Five days to go. Oh, she's doing experimental ammo. Yeah, vanilla. So if I use my engineer to clear this instead. Okay, she's gonna take the same amount of time to do that. Alright. Would like an infirmary, because I think an infirmary heals people up quicker, doesn't it? So. Gosh, there's a lot of stuff on the go right now. No, okay. Well, that's fine. I was planning to leave because I don't really want to sit here for 6 days. I don't know whether to try the, one of these missions. Try Blackside again. Now that I kind of know more about it, I could give it another go. I have just saved. But it's very hard. Well, it was very hard last time I tried it. But I was also not sure what was going to happen at all. I was a bit blindsided, so. And I just ran people all the way in. Because I was like, that'll be fine. Nishimura, Lynch, Abby, and my new rookie. I don't have anyone else. Hey, they're all hurt. Yeah, okay. Well. She's got the Skulljack. No one's got the... medkit. Not that I've been using them. I've been pretty terrible at that. Alright, well, we can give it a go. Let's give it another go. Increase squad size for a price from the Guerrilla Tactics. Not sure what that means, but... Squad green to deploy. Banished Rain.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there.
Bodies. I've already tried it. Lots of bodies. In the wilderness of West Africa. Da 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 da. Da. Oh boy, excuse me. What a day. Looking forward to when I upgrade my my GPU and the game loads a bit faster. Well, it's probably more just generally doesn't like me. Da-da-da. There we go. Deploy. Go, go, go. Ah.
The squad is okay. Secured.
Cool.
Understood. Moving out.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
So that turret thing I should have probably got before. Oh well. No, don't fire it. Oh, 90% though. I don't think he'd take it out though. I don't know. I don't want to remove our concealment quite straight away. That's probably a bit risky, but hey, good to know where they are. Thanks, Abby. Oh, her nickname's Stitch. I was like, who's Stitch? What's going on with the Stitch? Gosh, not light-footed any of you, are you?
On Overwatch.
These guys here. Turret.
Heading there now.
Just want to see what they do for this first little bit. This one doesn't have a time limit, which is nice. Yeah, so when I do the promotions, excuse me, that's kind of cool, showing you all the different roles, but yeah, I haven't done any specific, you know, I haven't got the ability to specifically train them for anything yet. So I just want to go around this turret, basically.
On my way. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on the move.
I really want everybody clustered in one group, but I'm just trying to get them further along the road without going into any of these more dangerous areas, but I am going to have to branch out and be a little bit more less cautious. This mission just sucked so hard last time I did it. I'm just trying to be really careful. Nishimura.
Headed there now.
Kind of want Abby and Nishimura up the back at the moment. The other two can kind of move forward. So we'll see what happens. It's only showing me these two, but I know all the way up here there's another couple of guys like that. And then there's so many inside the building, oh my god.
Rolling.
There's two turrets. I don't like it. I don't like it. What's in here? Oh, there's obviously something in there that's going to be able to shoot me. Okay. I mean, I could have someone up here. Unless there's a turret up here. No?
Already there.
Hmm. Oh boy. Just gonna have to be a little bit riskier for this one.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving.
I think this is very risky.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've
This is the end of the line.
Looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
No, no, we're not moving past the barrier right yet. See, this is the when I did this mission before, I'd not seen one of those mechanized units before. I could just hear them over and over, and I was like, what the fuck is that? That's terrifying.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive. Eyes on the prize.
Excuse me, I am not rescuing people, sorry. That's not my mission. I can hear you, dude. What are you doing? I mean, I think I'm just gonna leave you here for a minute.
Affirmative, covering now.
I want you covering if I'm up there too.
Got it covered.
The trouble is you cannot, like, it's hard not to be able to see the map and not knowing exactly a good route to travel. Wonder how long it's possible to do a mission in stealth, because I've not been able to do one in stealth for very long. I've always ended up being spotted.
Wanna move.
But I've always ended up taking a shot too, to make sure that I kill the aliens that I'm supposed to kill. Okay, done.
Move it out.
Oh, shit. Yep. I didn't know if they were right there. Okay. Cool, that's fine. Kill him. Pew pew! Sorry, Dan, you're gonna die for like the millionth time. It's always done. The big mech unit's gonna get him, I think. If it doesn't just keep taking turns running around. Okay, you do you. Ah, oh, that'll do. Tell my kids I love them. Oh boy. Well, he always kills me in Darkest Dungeons, so. That's pretty funny. Okay. I suppose Dunn died really easily because he's, a rookie? So his health is lower? Because it only took 6 to kill him. I'm gonna keep her up here for now. It may not be the right choice, but... This is the way I went last time. I don't know if it was the best decision. I was not remotely trying to kill Dan, it just keeps happening. Oh, he went invisible. That was funny. You're okay, bud. As long as the other one doesn't hit you as well. I think I went up last time, but the turret's right there. So I suppose we try and go through this door. Last time I just took one person in and it went very badly. So let's try and take a few people in. Alright, Abby, sorry, I've got to actually make you move. Because you're, you know, I've only got three of you left, so. I'll need you inside. Blah, 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 get the car keys is what it sounded like he said, which is, I know, not what he said. But, you know. So gross. Barely hear the dialogue over that sound effect. Nick, minute. Pew, pew, pew.
Incoming fire. I'm under fire.
You've been missed twice, which has been very beneficial. This one probably won't miss. Medic, indeed.
Okay.
I wonder if I should heal him. Up to four. Might be good to have one person with full health. How's Lynch? I don't know. Yeah, so she's down too.
On Overwatch.
How far can you get, Abby? I'm so glad this isn't a turn, like, you know, limited turn kind of one. It's stressful when you've only got a certain number of moves. You're okay, Abby, you're okay. You've been in hiding until now, so this is probably... You're probably gonna be okay for now. Oh. Yeah, shoot him through a barrier, that'll help.
Missed the target.
Yeah. Sure did. They did not miss you. She sounds she's Scottish now, I think. She's under fire. Yeah. I'm under fire! So can he heal her or he just has to heal himself? Hmm. I don't know if it's worth doing. 78. Let's give this a go. 78 will miss. It always... Yes! Right, Abby, can you get inside, please? Jaden!
By the numbers!
So she's Irish, but she's got a Scottish accent now. Well done, me. I should have just made her Scottish. I'm glad they had a Scottish option, because, you know, they don't even have New Zealand. They should have Irish, Northern Irish. That's you, Gemma. I'm gonna rename her as Gemma. All you got. Oh no, she was one of my best. Rest in peace, Aileen. I'm not gonna rename her anymore, Gemma. She pan-breed. Can you hit anybody? No, you suck. Okay. How do I get to this sample? She has to go through this guy. Okay, so I need two to go here. Uh-oh. Miss, please. Thank you. Thank you. 62%. It's just gonna have to do it. You'll live on as a Sim, yeah. After I've, I told her to hit. It's not doing anything.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Yeah, that's the plan. Yes. Also, Nishimura has an American accent, which is kind of annoying. Wish I could make him speak Japanese. I don't know if I have a mod to make him speak Japanese or not.
Go, go, go!
British devs, oh yeah. Autobots, roll out. But yeah, I'm definitely tired. I think I'm definitely going to do kind of a half and half XCOM and Sim stream, which is kind of what I planned anyway. But I was hoping I could play this like most of the stream, but I'm actually just too tired, I think, for thinking this hard. So do I have to do that to get it? Oh, I have to push take vial as the action. My bad. I just moved him twice. That's fucking annoying. They're gonna kill Abby. She doesn't have enough health.
Move into position.
Between 30 and 45 minutes, Gemma? I was hoping to do this mission and maybe one more. But if I just die like really shortly, then I'll probably just try and repeat this one, because I've actually done okay so far. How do I get out? I can't go out these windows, so. Is there a ladder in there anywhere? No. Do I go out this door? Yes. Okay, let's try and go out this door.
Confirmed.
Okay, I'll see you soon. The reinforcements are going to be in our way. Yep. Yeah, I keep forgetting I can do that. I've only got one. I think only one of them can use grenades. Oh no, they both do, I think. Oh, I want another one of these. Oh, lost Abby. She's the one with the vial, too. Okay, so he has to pick it up, I take it.
We've lost control of the sample. Recover it at all costs. We have to find out what the aliens are doing here.
Got something new.
Reacquisition of the canister confirmed. Commander, we've got what we came here for. The enemy counter is...
I'm trying! You talking is slowing it down! He's so fucking annoying. Right. So this is the one guy without... No, he's got one. So if I do it here, it'll like blow a hole in the wall? I have to get up there. Am I far enough away to not hurt myself, eh? Like, I don't know exactly how this works. I mean, the door's right here, but I have to run around. Okay. I'll see how it works. Oh, it's a nade gun thing, that's right. Ah! Very cool, thank you. Thank you for reminding me. Unfortunately, they're gonna take turns now. I don't think he's making it out alive. That's now a door, yep. Spread out, dudes. Yeah, I just didn't want to have to run out there and all the way around. I was going to run straight through here, but I'm already surrounded, so. Tis what tis. Yeah, but I still have to get moved all the way around. Anyway, I was just going to run more directly, but yes. I'm just going to get shot at no matter what, so. I guess I try and have some cover, but I don't know if it's much point with it. Oh no, I didn't see them! Ah! Bye, Nishimura. It's nice to know you. It's got 5 health. I mean, I could have some lucky misses and get to move out the way, but I don't... yeah.
I'm pinned down here.
You are? I'll just reload, it's fine. No, it's not cover, because there is no cover. It was just movement with an attempt, but it was a poor attempt. I don't know why you're wasting your effort reanimating, dudes. Just, like, come and shoot me. Fire your green thing through my head like you like to do. They're just using their turns to move. Pew pew. Oh, alright, do this then. Hi, Burb. You died.
That's it.
You died, but we rescued you as a VIP, so I have you back. Oh, I'm just going back. Oh, okay. I might load. I did save right before it. Yeah, so like the original Burb that I made, whose nickname was The Knife, like Burb the Knife, very tiny, like came back in the game as a VIP that I could rescue. So I rescued you. So I have you back. But I just, then I just did this mission and lost everybody. Koru is in recovery. Tuna is recovering in a day, but I'm just going to reload this one and, try this one again. Cause I can do better by far. And I know that. And there's a lot of people who know the game very well in the chat who know that, but, we're going to give it another go. How's your morning going so far? I've had a terrible day, but it is much better now. Do-do-do-do.
My engineers are dedicated to making sure this doesn't happen again, Commander. We'll do everything we can.
Yeah, yeah.
We've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility.
Oh.
I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance.
I mean,
I will begin preparations for
the mission failed, but I got the vial.
I realize the conditions.
New objective added.
Commander, there's no one left to deploy. We have to get some new recruits in here.
So is it worth redoing that one or not?
Beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means.
I would like to get my squad back because I had Lynch and everything. So I will load, I think. I'm going to load. These are autosaves. My manual save was right before we did it. Did it take me that long to play that mission? Huh. I mean, I don't know when these autosaves occurred, and they were probably after Dunn was dead, so let's load again. Yes, I blamed Dunn. Oh! You got your coffee ready, nice. I know that this isn't, like, everybody's favourite game, but I know there's some passionate folks watching, which is nice. Alright. West Africa. This is who I took last time because they're the only options I have. I need someone. Well, I gave Nishimura the option to have a heal thing and then he never used it. So I wonder if I should do that again. Da 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 da. And yeah, Burb, I'm gonna switch in about half an hour-ish to Sims 4. Da 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 da. Is Mr. Burb enjoying his days off? Has he got many days off left? I couldn't remember how many he was off. I think it was 6 or something you said. Must be nice having him home all the time. Mr. Koru got into bed as soon as he got home and he is shivering and feeling very sorry for himself, so I imagine he will be home with me tomorrow. I'm very, very pleased to not be working tomorrow. Ah, cool. See, he's got like 3 weeks off. That's awesome. Oh, nice. Day trips hype.
Trade and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Well, no, I'm not going to neutralize them. I'm going to investigate, get the vial, and get the F out of here. If I happen to kill someone on the way, then bonus for me. I didn't even go in there last time. I did see someone up the top of it, but... I must have been hitting the edge of the screen because I glided all the way over there by accident. I was like, what's happening over there? Is there something that the game's going to show me? Nope, I'm doing that myself by hitting the wrong key. Come on, Aileen. I'm glad I resurrected you because you're awesome. Oh, her accent is back to being English. Oh, well. I quite liked her up here last time. Go, done, go.
Got it covered.
Solid copy.
Come in, go.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Oh no, she's still Scottish. Nice. Eyes on a hostile squad. Okay, the new. Maybe if I go around this side, because...
Hold on, are those...
Bodies! Yes, we've had this conversation. This is the third time now.
This entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the...
Oh, sorry. Something went weird there. There we go.
Could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Well, I'm not rescuing them. Telling you that. Come on, Dunn Jr. I believe in you.
On it.
Okay, it's a squad over here. Over here.
Running.
I go all the way around. There's bound to be other enemies though, that's the thing.
Double time.
Go, Abby, go. Turrets. Yes, there are turrets. Pew, pew, pew. And there's bodies. These little cutscene bits are quite cool though. Stepping off with my baby.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Oh, I can kind of go through here. Okay, maybe I'll send someone this way.
I'm all over it.
Go down. Try not to die. That's the train. I go through the train and like hide here.
Go, go, go.
Oh, she's gonna go over. Okay. Cool. Oh.
Not enemy movement here.
Uh-oh. They haven't seen me yet though. Oh. No, they have now. Okay. Thank you for missing. Sorry. Where are you, Abby? Oh boy. Well, it's just with the enemies being in different places each time, you just have to kind of take a risk and sometimes they're in your way.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Thank you. She's got high rates on some of them. Yes! Go, Abby, go. Don't scare. Yeah, why not? Go for it. Sweet. Been doing okay in the 70s. Whenever I have like a chance of 70 something percent, I generally tend to hit them, which is really interesting. Nice. By the numbers. I can hear the mechanical unit moving over here now. He's like, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. He's so ugly. Oh boy. Oh.
I'm all right.
Cover my flank. Think they got me.
Sure did. Huh. I don't know if I want to try and take out the 38% only for that guy, which is annoying. Can I put her somewhere else?
On it.
She's only got one health. She's going down. She's going down. Seven. Good riddance to bad rubbish. Okay, Dunham, kind of need you to be like up here, ready to hit. Where do I send you?
On it.
Keep you safe for now, because I need to have someone with health. Could she skulljack someone? She's too far away. Oh, bye, Abby. I knew with only one health left that she was gonna go. She was cool. I really liked her character outfit and everything. Gee, thank you, Bob. Good, you missed.
They're all over me.
Yeah, I know. It's because you're a handsome dude. Sure, bring him back. Seems like a good use of your time. Oh, thank you for the points, troop. Nice to see you. No, not Nishimura! Okay, please let me do something. 65% is not good enough. I'm gonna have to make you run. Somewhere. I mean, it's not going to help, but sure, try. Ah, it's the bad cable TV stream has been raised. Well done, everybody. Thanks, troop, for being the final points there.
Got no ammo.
Who's got no ammo? Oh. Is that another turret? Can't tell. Don't really want to go stand right next to it. My god, both chances are terrible. Oh, he can slice though, can't he? Oh no, this is other done. This is shitty done. Doesn't have like the slicing thing. Yes, this is the third time I've done this mission, but I was actually quite close last time. Maybe she can take out the turret, actually, and then we can go up the ladder. Or through the door. Pew, pew, pew.
That's right.
That's right. Advent turret was killed. I have done successful missions since I tried this one the first time, but... Thank you for missing.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Indeed. Oh, Overwatch, thank you. Get that slimy bastard. He's gross. Oh no!
You guessed wrong.
Ha 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 ha! Nice! It's a good line of dialogue too. You guessed wrong! Please miss. Thank you. Too many enemies, too many turns they get. I'm waiting far too long. Oh, it's reanimated Abby. Fighting for the bad guys, I don't like it. Zombie Abby. Oh, he has to reload. Oh, you can take out the slimy dude though. Oh no, zombie Abby. Sorry Abby, gross. You hit anybody done? No, you're still useless. Okay. Can I? Yeah, Mercy Gillia. Well, actually, you can actually get through the door here. So can we get you in here? Get you in a nice little protected spot. That'd be great. Except for the turret being on Overwatch. Or someone being on Overwatch. Awesome. This is what happened the very first time I did this mission. I sent Dunnan by himself and he just was surrounded and died. They didn't get the audio right on that. They keep having those really loud sounds right over when they've got obvious planned dialogue. It's kind of frustrating. Go, Aileen. Thanks for missing. No, 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 not allowed. No. Oh, come on, please. Oh no. He does have a med thing. I could make him use that.
You're gonna be fine.
Does he get another move or does that use his entire... No, it doesn't use his entire thing. That's good. It doesn't use his whole turn. Not really got a good move though. Could I run him past anybody? No, there's too many of them. Run over here. At least you're kind of protected for a second though, Overwatch. See if I can get him around and inside. Right, can we see the beasties? No, it's not going to show me because that would be too kind.
Affirmative. Moving out. Got it covered.
Absolutely.
the doctor. Secure that canister.
I will get it. The more important thing is that we don't die. Clunk, 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 clunk. Uh-huh. Oh. Nice.
Taking heavy fire.
Oh, yeah, everybody's missing. This is great. Except this guy. I spoke too soon. Oh, Gemma, that was quick. Still trying to do this mission.
Already there.
They sound a bit like they're shouting in Scottish. The Jesse McLeod!
Moving to designated coordinates. Overwatch.
Heading out.
Just being quite cautious here. Try and keep Nishimura alive outside. Well, that was lucky because I saw it was on fire and I was like, oh, maybe move away from that, but I didn't really think too hard about it. Oh, my back. Moving away does help because it really makes them all like reposition themselves. Oh, he's panicking now, though. At least he's running kind of in a direction I was gonna go. And firing! Oh, if only you could, like, not miss would be great. That would have been cool if he'd hit them. Bonus turn. Go, Dunn, go! Woohoo! Ah, pick and fruit, nice. Promotion earned. GG. That sounds like Italian. Can you not be panicked anymore? Oh. Daisuke. Daisuke Janai. Which means I don't like it. It's a little play on words there. Go, 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 go!
No need to ask twice.
Good, because I'm not gonna. They're all outside. I haven't had anyone inside. That doesn't seem correct. That no one inside is moving towards us. Oh, they're all going in now. And turning invisible, which is great. Okay. Oh, they're reanimating. Okay. Panic removed. Thank Christ for that. Right. Inside with you, please.
Got it.
I like how these windows aren't windows, you just jump through them. Okay, can we... Can you blow a hole in the wall so that we're ready to go?
Grenade out.
And she can pick it up. Okay, you pick up the vial.
I've got the package.
Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity, no significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous with the
Get tea. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Get out of here. You can do it, kids. I believe in you. Okay. How close... How do I get up there? Will she just run up there if I, like, go here and then go there? Is she gonna, like, launch herself up there? Or do I have to, like, run up a path? Let's go here.
Location confirmed.
So quickly their reinforcements arrive. Okay, they're coming to try and get Ishimura now. Hopefully all of that moving took out the ability to shoot for this guy, because it was quite a move. Okay. Just go as far as you can, mate. Go, go, go.
Getting it done.
That's bananas.
Advent troops here.
Is it for you, Gemma, or do you buy lots of fruit for Thomas, or...? My kids only really eat bananas and apples and sometimes orange. Need to get them into more fruit in summer when we have like the best stuff like nectarines and kielbasa. Oh noes. Come on, Dan. I don't know. We might be able to climb up the side, like I'm not 100% sure. Oh, here, look, there's like a climbing point. Okay. Mango, yeah, I don't buy a lot of mango. It's not normally very affordable. Can you, like, oh, 91%. Yeah, go for it. That's fine. It helped. Every little helps, as Tesco says. They're chasing Daisuke out the building now. Oh, do not like. Run, Daisuke, run. Thank you for missing.
I'm alright.
Oh no. Oh good, okay.
They're all over me.
Their aim is as bad as mine. Oh, he's gonna go for Daisuke? Okay, like Dunn's right there. Hi, TX! Well, it's Thursday night, and that's what I'm playing on Thursday night now. Oh no!
Okay, this is bad.
Oh no! Taking forever to let me have a turn, bro! Try and take out this guy, like, I don't think it's gonna work. Yes! Oh, that hurts. I had my flu shot today. Ow! Oh, that hurt. Raising my arm too much like that. Okay, get up. Go. No, oh no! Go, Dan, go! Turret! Is it 99.9%? For the time being, yes. For the foreseeable, as long as I'm still enjoying it, I'll be playing it on every Thursday night. Or Thursday morning for some. Right, get out of here, Aileen. You've got the freaking vial too! Yes! Getting the vial out!
Avenger, this is Firebrand.
Package is secure. Nice! Ah, feels good to achieve something. Hopefully I can try and get the others out. Oh my god. I think he's got a high amount of health. But I think they're all going to take it, sadly. It's definitely over 90% TX, which is not necessarily meaning that it won't miss, but it's very, very unlikely. Because some nights I just may not have it in me. Oh! I know! I'm waiting for your turn so I can run you away! Run away! Please, please, please. Thank you. Covered his help, yes. But I was just trying to run him as far as I could. Oh no. Creepy reanimated dude's coming over now. Oh, don't you frickin' dare. Don't you dare. He's that close to the... Yeah, run that way, doofus. Come on, Dunn. It'd be a miracle if I, like, actually don't kill a Dunn. We might lose Nishimura.
Got it, moving.
One health bar. Gonna take a certain level of luck to get out of here. Hopefully they will just spend a lot of time running and then missing. Except this guy who never misses. Come on. Oh, bro, he's surrounded. Yeah, even move the zombie. Yeah, good for you. One hit point and a dream, Daisuke. Ganbatte. Hopefully it's not Sayon that up. Miss, miss, miss. Oh, what are the fucking odds? Oh, bro. Come on. Oh my god, he can actually do it in one move. Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Miss, miss, miss. Ah. Oh, well. We got everybody else out. I think it'll probably still be happy. Oh, mate.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Oh, well.
We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a play.
I got the mission done. That's what... I mean, the number one priority was actually finish the mission, so... Who's texted me? Oh, I did not. Sorry. Hang on 1 second. My sister's just asked me a question. Just need to look at something. On the interwebs, you guys will still see the game. It'll just be, sound. No sound. It's her birthday tomorrow, and I haven't, oh, it won't let you book online. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I was just gonna check. And did survive, yes. I don't think we'll have any trouble getting into this restaurant that she wants to go to lunch tomorrow. She's asked me for a bottle of booze for her birthday too, so I'm gonna have to go booze shopping tomorrow morning. Drop the kids off to daycare and then go to a bottle shop and buy her a bottle for her birthday. Come back, stream. Go to lunch, come back, stream. That's the plan. So tomorrow morning, for about 3 hours, myself, Dunn, Burb, and Tuna will be playing Wild 8. Squad sight. Nice. Good job, Dunn. And only 4 days. That's not bad.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black...
Go, Burb, go!
I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance.
New objective added.
Commander, there's no one left to deploy. We have to
get... I'm going to sort that out right now.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized.
Bro.
Breaking the code, but I expect it will take some
time. Well, Tuna's going to be ready in a day. We could definitely speed some time and get Tuna back, but let's view some soldiers. So who did we lose that time? Abby and the Japanese Daisuke Nishimura. So we still have a Burb, we still have a Koro, we still have a Dunn, and we still have a Tuna. That's pretty impressive. And Aileen's really good, so I want to keep her. So we just need to pass a day to get Tuna, and we need 3 more people that can actually come on missions. Again, we could get Aileen back though in 4 days. So we could pass 4 days, we'll have 2, so I want to recruit 2. I mean, does it matter? They're all... much of a muchness, are they? Unless we could recruit another Aussie.
The
Aside from us getting this ship up and running, which was mostly Dr. Shen's work,
I
haven't felt particularly useful in a long time. I'm more than happy to leave the hard decisions to the commander.
Cool. I mean, I don't know if it matters who I pick. They're all just rookies, right? So we could probably pick someone. I was gonna say, we could probably pick an Aussie and a Brit. Really doesn't matter? Yeah, I was gonna say. Has anyone got any country preferences? Yeah, let's just recruit the Aussie. And why not recruit a South African for a little bit of diversity? Hopefully he has a Safa accent. Kwame Moshodi. Do you have a Safa accent? Australian? Is that the closest they've got? Oh no, that's not correct. Oh no. What voice do we have on you? Australian what? Australian one. I guess he's a Safa who's been who grew up in Australia. That's fine. Oh, I haven't been upgrading weapons or anything. Yeah, Australian and Safa accents are not the same. Should I be doing weapon stuff? Oh. Why would I not want an autoloader? Cool. I just wanted to try that. I didn't actually know if that was very useful or not. Bonus action chance. 10%. 10% chance that the shot will not cost an action. Missed shots still deal 2 damage. Yes, please. We should give that to everybody. So we miss a lot. Oh no. Critical hit chance. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this for now. I think it. Yeah. Cool. Did we do Burbs already? Yeah. What about Aileen? One damage. There we go. That helps a little bit. Little butt. Right, so I need to pass like 4 days to get 2 of my team back. So, where are we? Oh, that's still advancing on. Of course.
You continue to prove resourceful, Commander. Although you have dealt a blow to the aliens' work by destroying the Black Site, there is still much to be done.
I mean, this could be handy. 6 days. Get some tech done too. Proving ground. Tracer rounds, okay. I hit that wrong button, but anyway.
Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
I'll go back for a minute. How's this clearance going? Oh, did I not do this? She's busy doing what? Okay. Build facilities. No. Huh. A lot of alien debris on this ship. I reloaded, yeah. That's fine. Alright, so now if I go to the armory... I have Bird back, but she's shaken. I have Aileen back, and then I have the two new people. Okay, do I want to do one more little mission and then change games? Quite tired. Oh, promotion for Burb. I haven't been using the Gremlin. I probably should. Do I want to use it for combat or healing? I might use it for combat. Alright, I don't know if there's another mission that will be easy enough to do, and I'm getting really tired for the time, so I think what I'm going to do is save and change to The Sims 4 and play you guys my brand new highlights video, which I literally finished this afternoon. Whoop whoop. I bet you're all really excited. Okay, save. Let's go back to this. Right, not quite sure why I put the music on. It's just habit. Let's show you guys the new highlights for May, and it'll give me a chance to go grab a drink. I'll be back in just a second. Enjoy! Enjoy! Yay! I'm excited. I love highlight. I love making highlight reels. They're really fun. Okay, back in about 4 minutes. See you then.